Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one is called the Haddon Knot. Right, let's get to the start. Right, so this one's called the Haddon Knot. And we're going to start with the wide part on the left-hand side. Get my words out properly. And the narrow part on the right-hand side. And we're going to put the wide part down to where you normally have it roughly towards the end, and we're going to start with the pinch in the middle of the wide part. The narrow part is going to go over the top, and it's going to come back up through the loop and down to the right this time. Round the back, okay, and then we're going to come across the front, and I'm trying to keep this fairly tight. Across the front. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to twist. It's going to come up through here, but what I want to do is I want to fold it in half. So I'm folding it in half, but I want to hide where it's crossed over at the back. And I'm going to go down to the left. Across the back, still at half. The rest of this is all half tie. Up through the front and then down and then round to the left. And then what you're going to do is you're going to poke it through this loop here. So you want it a little bit loose so that you can get your tie through. Open side is at the bottom, so it's going to go up. I can tighten it up a little bit, and it's going to go over the top and back around. And what you're going to do is going to come back down to the same size, so back down to the left, and then all it's going to finish off is it's going to go through up, through that loop again. So we've got a double tie knot up through the same side. Loop, and then that can go over the top, and then that can be wrapped around and hidden by your collar. Tighten it up, there we go, dimple showing, and that is the Haddon Knot.